Show us your happy face. Why are you sad?
My God, look, what is that?
We are travelling with a piece of shit steam train, pretty much. 6 hours, don't worry. It will pass like that.
Yes.
This is what 6:30 in the morning feels like in the north of Greece.
No sleep at all. Looking ugly and horrible.
Yeah. What we do for these trips?
I want a polo.
She wants a polo. All right. Where are we though?
Thessaloniki.
Freezing, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's not that bad. I was expecting worse. Wankers. Pikeys. What are you doing? That's the photo I just took, proudly. So this is the, not overnight train this time, this is just the afternoon, evening train to Athens. She wants a photo. Reading about the next trip we're gonna go on. She's looking at photos of stuff. We haven't moved yet, have we?
Hmm?
Not moving yet.
No.
But we're so looking forward to this trip. Yeah, that was an unexpected visit. Huh.
Hmm. Well, we play cards.
Play cards?
Yeah.
You don't play cards, all right.
Yeah.
Come out.
It's 2 hours gone.
Yeah, aye aye.
Should be reading my book again. Get the cards out.
Mm.
Ooh, she's got massive hands, hasn't she?
Man hands.
She's got man hands, as she says.
I don't look good in that scene.
Sorry. I look good from all sides. What went wrong? Did you lose? Was that a bit quicker than you hoped? I think she's crying now. I'd be crying after that. It's pretty easy, to be honest. I hate this fucking...
I look like Michael Jackson. From that point. I am the same, my God.
The annoying squeaky voice and the white skin. I looked like Michael Jackson the other day when I lost my glove, didn't I? Rape me. Rape me.